Hello everyone. Today I would like to show you how to search for the Purple Emperor. The Purple Emperor prefers shady places with a high humidity. So usually this is given inside of forests. And like you can see here, I'm inside of a forest. So you can see many trees nearby. And also there's a little stream and a track or road. So there's a high humidity because of the stream. It's shady, it's a very shady place. So this is the habitat the Purple Emperor prefers. So if you would like to search for them in winter now, it's quite easy because in autumn the larvae, they spin a leaf to the twig, so it will not fall down in winter or in autumn. And this is the opportunity for us when we would like to search for them, because we will find this leaf. So what do you have to do? First of all, of course, you have to search for a willow. In this case, you can see one here. This is a nice willow. It's not too old. You can see many tricks, so this is quite good. So this is a very good example, and yeah, I already marked a twig. So if you would like to search for them and you found a willow, you just have to take the stem or a twig or whatever and push it or make some little movements. It's like this. You just have to make some little movements and you will see that the other twigs will move too. And now you just have to look at these leaves, like this one for example. And when you make some movements, you have to check if this is, or if the leaves, if make some very strong movements or not. This leaf, for example, it's not a leaf which is spun to the twig by the emperor, because it's strongly connected to the twig. So this is not interesting for us. And you can just simply, yeah, it falls down. So this is not interesting for us, but there's one which is interesting for us, and I will show you the difference. Okay, so now this is not connected to the twig anymore. It wiggles around, it makes some strong movements, even when the twig moves only a bit. And I will show it to you. So here you can see it. It's not connected to the twig anymore. But there you can see it. And it will not fall down. So this is what we are looking for in winter. Such leaves. And now you can be pretty sure that this was the Purple Emperor. Definitely the lava was somewhere around here, it still is. So in most cases a bird has found it before us, but in this case the birds didn't. There it is, you can see it here. So if you find such a leaf, the lava will be not far away. It will be on this twig or on the next one. So like you can see it here, it's not far away from the leaf. And this is very typical. It's a very typical example. So in winter, just have a look for these leaves, which are not connected to the twig anymore, but will not fall down. And this is very easy and can very or quickly find larvae in winter from the Purple Emperor. This is very, very, very typical example. Okay, so have fun and good luck with searching for the Purple Emperor.